To who?
Anyway. So at yesterday, I've destroyed the streak of Gladiator. Because, you know, he's been on a streak of beating me. Guess what I did last night? Beat him. So I'm done with Gladiator for now. I finished Burning Demon. I finished Gladiator. Jim Milton finished me. I'll be back for you. Speaking of Jim Milton, Clash of Champions. Intercontinental versus the whatever his championships are, but this will be on the line at Clash of Champions. It's official. Hooray. Anyways, Clash of Champions, my Intercontinental Backyard Championship will be on the line. And Jim Milton is a punk ass loser, because history will be made. Candyeater will become his Intercontinental Champion again. I will retain over Jim Milton. I will end Jim Milton's streak. That's what's gonna happen. I will end Jim Milton's streak. Smother's face. So, I love the Intercontinental Backyard Champion. It's kind of hard for me to put it on the line. So, I'm done with Jim Milton for now. Until Clash of Champions, I'm looking for a new target. I've smashed everybody. Gladiator, Burning Demon. But I have not smashed one particular person. Such Burning Demon. And that's Dusty. But, you know, last I've checked with him, Jim Milton's already pinned him. Hold on. Let me get this straight. Who did Gladiator beat Dusty, or did Dusty beat Gladiator? Or am I at the wrong time on here?
What are you talking about?
I'm the best in EBW. Simple as that. I'm the best. And Melton is the Dusty, the man who interrupts promos and calls himself the best. Now it's usually the part where you say Candyeater, the man who holds the EBW Intercontinental Backyard Champion, the best of all time. Go ahead.
Shit, everybody give a hand for Candyeater.
Thank you.
When the only thing he eats is big, girthy man sausage in the locker room. Right, buddy? We all know.
Now, why are you here? Now, shut up. Why are you here? Please, just tell me.
Because I am going to earn this.
You're not going to earn it?
Yeah, a Clash of Champions. I am.
You can't do that.
Says who? Says who?
Says me.
Are you going to stop me?
The main event superstar Candyeater says me.
Well, nobody cares what you think. Nobody cares what you say. Nobody likes you. Nobody respects you. In the locker room, we all laugh and spit on your name. You know, there was one point when you were a fan favorite. But see, that time hasn't fucking happened yet. Nobody likes you, buddy. You have to be the worst, preachiest wrestler I've ever seen. Stop. Quit. I have seen Craig do better promos than you. I've seen Seth Rampage do better promos than you. I've seen fucking Ragnar. I don't know if he can even speak. Do better promos than him. Oh, shut up.
He's bringing the heat.
Shut up. Take your own fucking advice, buddy, and leave the damn company.
Listen here, Jack. You think you could storm in on my good bro, and you think you could join my constant champions. That's not gonna happen.
Don't touch my fucking suit.
Suit? Boy, you're in ripped jeans and a white...
I said don't touch my suit.
Hey, get up, man. It's a prank, man. Get back. I have not...
This belongs to me!
Hey. You can take it. You can take it. Stop.
I'll give you this. I'll let you have one match to stop me from getting this. But if I win, it's a triple threat at Clash of Champions.
That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about.
Whoa, Black Betty, bam, lam. Whoa, Black Betty, bam, lam. Black Betty had a child, bam, lam. The damn thing
went wild.
Bam, lam,
said I'm.